After you're done using your iron horse, take it inside and put it in a dry, flat surface. If it needs to be recharged, obviously plug it into the wall until the light is green on your charging unit and the bar is full on this, and it'll be ready for your next use.